I think with our direct-to-consumer model, it's a safer model. You're not bound to bricks and mortar and rolling out, a huge amount of stuff, and then it failing miserably. So with that direct-to-consumer model, you can ease into the market, but also, I mean, there's distributors as well, and they already have connected networks. So if it's a category that a distributor really wants to push, that would be something we'd look at as well.